There are many dangers on our island. You must punch the target.
How does he do that?
Oh, when you find yellow energy, shoo those birds away. When you find blue energy, pick it up. If one of you can't do it, another hero can. Some items could be useful when building your camp.
Look out! One of those darn birds!
You'll have to jump to get across the air. You can jump higher by jumping again when you're in the air. Open that case. There might be something.
Shake the trees, break the shells. No figure.
The path is blocked. Pick up that nut that fell out of the tree. And throw it against that wall. Watch out for the boom.
Came out of that storm above the volcano. That ghost assault vehicle.
Sometimes you have a choice of path.
Did you see all that stuff in the big storm? Do you think the nice old crab will want us to take it back?
Stay out of the deep water. It is dangerous to off-worlders. Those monsters are so... You'll have to jump to get across here. You can jump higher by jumping again. Destroy the ooze spout, or it will make more monsters.
Hey, what's that up ahead?
It looks like...
You can't cross the water here, but you can climb. You can jump from one climbing wall to another.
We'll have to time this carefully. This place is a total shipwreck. It's cracked. I wonder if we can break it. Into the water. I bet we can get across. Oh, sweet!
I'm still okay, thanks to Jimmy Neutron's moisture spray. How about you, Patrick?
Oh, no, I'm not telling it like...
Hey!
Yeah, I
knock that chandelier down, we can use it.
Sponges and starfish first!
Chosen ones, those monsters are servants of the Mogu. You must defeat them.
What the sand monster? I'm glad you guys...
Chosen ones, I must speak. Let's get cracking. No time to lose. The prophet...
This looks like it's from Timmy's Fairy World simulation. Another shipwreck? Hope no one is on board.
Sand monsters incoming!
I think there's something behind that old tree.
Another sand monster! And it is huge!
Hey guys, check out the area. Do we take the high road or the low road?
We could take both!
There are many dangers on our island. You must defend yourself. Shoo those birds away.
Let's!
I know where to find one of your friends. There is no time to waste. I know where to find one of your friends.
We gotta look for some kind of fort full of crab soldiers.
Crabs are always friendly. That river is too wide. Maybe we could knock down that old tree.
Froggies!
Don't tell me. They spit. It's gross.
The best parade ever is happening up there, and I'm here for...
yourself.
Going up.
We're jumping!
I hear band music!
My village is in danger!
Chosen ones, only one more hero to find. One. Darn, it's busted. There must be a way across. If we could knock down that pillar.
Thank you.
trees. Oh, Patrick would love this.
The ooze from that little volcano is making the shrub monsters. If we bust the volcano...
Actually, they're fumaroles.
Oh, whatever. Just bust them.
Watch out! Bust!
What is that walking biohazard?
Something we can ride on. Come on!
More shambling trees! Let's get jumping!
Look strong enough to carry us.
It's a monster made of crystal!
Look
need your help, chosen ones.
This place is spooky.
Aw, don't worry, Patrick. We'll...
What's this?
It looks like some sort of spider silk.
It tastes like cotton candy.
There's more over there.
It's just like a holiday, but with monsters.
Ain't nothing I like more than a good round of karate.
What are the Florians doing?
Looks like some kind of mine up ahead.
I never thought twice. That machine looks like a pressure chamber.
Well, let's bust it!
Blades? Who built this thing?
Hey, another pressure cooker. Let's make some adjustments.
When you are ready, come talk to me.
Ah!
zipper's done, guys. We're all set. About the occupant.
Be careful, guys.
Maybe we can knock down those stalactites.
And those pointy rocks on the ceiling, too!
Looks like there are two ways we can go.
Rising gas.
It wasn't me!
Look out! More of the Magu's monsters!
The door is cracked. I wonder if we can break it.
Thank you.
I think the Magu built this. It's more like those ruins we found in the forest.
Thank you.
you see, absorbent yellow one, you saved us all. Exactly as foretold in legend.
Wow! It's like you knew what was gonna happen all along. Can you tell me what I'm thinking right now?
No.
Farewell, chosen ones. And thank you. You are truly heroes.
Aw, t'weren't nothing.
Goodbye, Shelly. I'm glad we could help.
I can't believe they thought we were their chosen ones.
Yeah, what are the odds of that?